Now then, Eboue breaking again for Arsenal. Oh, he's gone all the way this time, and it's going to come to Ramsey. Deflection. That could well have been number two. And full marks again to Emmanuel Eboue. He's really made great strides down that right-hand side today. That was a good cutback.
But it just seems to be going their way. But some of the football, especially first half, has been outstanding.
And there may be more. Emmanuel Eboue.
Stronger than home on the Australian international. Riddled away from another challenge as well.
Rolled into Eboue. Lazry.
Just getting
himself into the still in Emmanuel Eboue. He's gone a long way here. Gets a shot. Oh, it must be a tapping ball for Denner.
It's far as Song. That's an excellent ball in. Brilliant control for Van Persie.
By Gallus.
Here is Song. Oh, it's lovely. Eboue! Fabulous! My word, they're good. When they're good, they're very, very good. And they've been smashing today. Emmanuel Eboue with the third goal of what at times has been an immaculate Arsenal afternoon. Song's part in it was prize. Eboue's finish was certain, and so indeed is Arsenal's progress now in the FA Cup. He loves it when it works, and it has certainly worked today.